This is a Prep Stars video exclusive.
Davion Bradford, class 2017, point guard, shooting guard at Cornerstone Health and Technology Academy.
My name is Jamal Cain, small forward, power forward, shooting guard at Cornerstone Health and Technology.
In our workout today, we worked on a lot of ball handling. We had weights on our wrists, which it helps you out a lot when you dribble and get the ball on the screen, make your handle a little tighter. Came off screens. In the game, me and my cousin do a lot of ball screens, so we work on it a lot. And read and react on screens. Today, we put up a lot of shots. We work on our mid-ranges a lot. And Coach Mike like us to get to our mid-range pull-up because it's like a better percentage than the three-point. What makes me want to be the best player I can be is my mom. She raised me all by herself. My little brother, he comes to support us at every game. My mom be there every game. And I just want to make it be successful in life. Me and Jamal have been together our whole life ever since birth. When we was like seventh grade, I got cut from the team. He made it. And I used to come to their games, watch them. I started like eighth grade, I was like, I'm gonna make the team next year. So I made the team next year, then ever since then we've been playing together for the last 4 years. And I love him as my cousin, you know. We play real good together, by the way.
So today in the workout, we basically worked on ball handling because, I mean, your handles can never be as good. So always work on ball handling, really putting a mid-range shot because, you know, like mid-range is higher than three-point percentage. So we really just like read and react, like just trying to get that all down packed and just paying attention to what he's teaching us, make sure we suck it all in like a sponge and release it all on the court. We playing against under defenders, you know, reading them, basically putting in hard work. It's fun playing with my cousin because, like, he's like a brother, so playing with him is like, the best, like you can't get no better than it. Like we know each other, we know how we play, we know where he's at, know where I'm at. The game is shaking, we look at each other like, yeah, it's time to do it. We got this little eye contact. When I look at him, you know I'm going for the oop. So it's just fun playing with him. The goals is for sure be a professional basketball player, but really is go to college, you know. Go to college and really try to be the best person I can be. Goals, get the fam out. Really my mom, because, you know, she been raising me single for her whole life. And it's just, she's the main priority, is to get her out. Make sure she don't have to work another day in her life.
Today we worked out primarily, we tried to work on ball handling, read and react situations with the fellas where in a game situation, you work out in your individual workouts like things that's gonna happen to you in the game. So we had a lot of ball handling in, you've seen when we were ball handling, we had the weights on the wrist just to intensify the ball handling, make sure that you got the ball on the string. We like to duplicate a lot of things that you're gonna have to use when a game situation comes. We worked on the pick and roll, we worked on the catch and shoot. We also worked on the read and react. When a guy overplays you, you have to read the defense, fade, catch, one dribble pull up, read the defense, fade, catch, shot fake, two dribble pull up, getting away from the defense, keeping the defense off balance, just primarily trying to work on a lot of versatility that you're gonna need through the course of the game. And as you get better with your skills and teams start putting more of a scouting report to defend you, you have to have variations of the game. You can't be a one-trick pony. You have to be able to do it from each angle and from many different angles. And we like to work with endurance. Work game speed, so when the game comes and you're making these moves, you're not taking 20 shots at one move. You're taking that one shot, you're getting it done. Jamal works extremely hard. Before practice, in the morning, after practice, on weekends. So pretty much, he takes Sundays off. We take Sundays off, that's it. Before school, during in the mornings, get in the gym, 7:15, get a 45-minute strong workout in on just individual skills. But Davion Bradford, he's been working out with Game Stay Strong with myself for the past 3 years, and the growth that he's had over the past 3 years since he was in eighth grade is just a testament to his hard work. He likes to work on a lot of his weaknesses right now. His strengths is his athleticism. He can really shoot the ball.